alert, and a road in Spartanburg County is closed right now due to a sinkhole. It's affecting Cud Drive. That's just off of Old Furnace Road near Cherokee Springs. County leaders tell us the sinkhole is close to a major water line, and it could take until the end of next week before crews can safely reopen the road to traffic. Coming up.